I just opened up the designation search, typed in C 2019 Y4 and found the comet. That's what I wanted to find. So now let's go to more object information.
C/29.
I'm going to silence it. Action. Interactive Atlas. And there it is. So now I have the comet showing. I want to go to trace. I want to go to label each with date and time. I'm going to go with 30 positions, 6 hours apart, generate. Okay. And now it shows them on the map. So now let me zoom out. As soon as I go to zoom out, it crashed.